it's Missy. Thank you for watching. I'm back with another French braid style video. I'm doing kind of a mini series right now using French braids. So let me know what you think about this style, and if you saw my last video, if you have a favorite between this one and that one, let me know down below in the comment section. If you're new, please subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is part my hair in a side part on the right side. I'll be placing my braid on the left side, so this will allow more hair to be included into the braid. I'm going to create another vertical part line down the left side of my head to divide off the forward section of hair that I will be including in the braid. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair on the left side of the part to begin the braid. I'm going to split this section into three smaller pieces and begin crossing the side strands over the middle strand. Once the braid is started, I'm going to begin incorporating extra pieces into the braid to create the French braid style. So I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair, crossing it over, bringing it into the middle section. Then I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head, crossing it over and adding it into the middle section as well. I'm going to continue this pattern, bringing hair into the braid and working my way along the left side of my head. So I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair, crossing it over and bringing it into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the other side section over the middle, picking up a new section of hair, crossing it over and adding it into the middle section as well. And I'm just going to continue this pattern, creating the braid along the left side of my head. Once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in additional sections and continue braiding the hair in a regular three-strand braid, crossing the side strands over the middle, alternating between the left and the right side strands. Once the braid reaches far enough down the section that it will fit into the bun, I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to create the bun portion of the hairstyle. So I'm going to combine the rest of my hair together, including the braid, down near the nape of my neck. And now I'm going to take the ponytail and bring all of the hair upwards so it creates a small loop in the hair and the ends are pointing up towards the top of my head. I'm going to wrap the hairband over this little loop to form the base of the bun. Then I'm going to wrap the hairband over my left hand to prepare it for another pass over the bun. I'm going to direct the ends of the hair back down over the loop, so they're laying over the top of it, pointing back downwards again. Then, holding on to the bun, I'm going to wrap the hairband over the entire section again, making sure to catch the ends of the hair that is tucked underneath. This will form a smooth bun where all of the hair is wrapped and held in place with the hairband. Then to finish off the bun, I'm going to use any bobby pins that are needed to pin down any pieces that might have popped out from the hairband, and then of course use a hairspray to smooth down any flyaway pieces.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comment section if you had a favorite style between this video and my last one. I'll also be posting a few more French braid styles, so be sure to stay tuned for those. If you're new and you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe, click the notification bell, then you'll be notified every time I post a new video and you'll never miss one. And I will see you next time!